Hey, how you doing? I'm looking to get something nice for Mother's Day.
Can you hold on for 1 second, sir?
No worries. I'm looking to do something custom. I need one for my wife, one for my mother. First, my mother, old school Italian, born and raised Brooklyn. I'm looking to get something different than like the fruits.
For your wife?
My wife, we're good with just a standard veggie pack. She does all that hot yoga, third world country crap, the juice cleanse stuff. My mom, I'm looking to get something different, something, I don't know, like, gabagol, capicole, I don't know, you could take, like, a pound of mozzarella and make it into a rose and put it on something, like, something, that, like a charcuterie.
Yes, we have many arrangements, especially for Mother's Day, I think you're...
Yeah, like something, manja for my mom, something okay. Nice.
We have the Mother's Day Swizzle Bouquet. The small one is $79, the medium is $99, the large is $109.
That's for fruit? You're nuts. What I'm looking for is, you know, you take like a pepperoni slice, make it into like a dove. Like my mom loves doves. You take a pound of mozzarella and, you know, shape it into a flower. My mom's Italian. She's Catholic, you know.
Yeah.
I give her a bunch of fruit, she's going to think I'm coming out of the closet. Last time she was that upset, I told her I went to the Olive Garden. Hello, I'm looking for breadsticks. Can you help me?
Yeah, I know. But unfortunately, all we have is fruit.
All right, my mom won't do the fruit.
Yeah, the only product we sell basically is chocolate and fruit.
Oh, all right, never mind. Is there like a pizzeria around there I could call? Maybe get like a garlic knot bouquet or something for her?
Around us, there's many pizzerias.
Do they got dollar slices there? Because I don't do that. That stuff will go right through you.
Pizzeria right next to us.
All right, I'll stop in over there. He always, yeah. All right, talk to you soon.
Take care, buddy.
Bye.